Thanks a lot. Well, first of all, it's a great honor to be sitting amongst so many media practitioners and biggies like C.K. Matthew sir and Dean of Symbiosis in Pune. Ma'am, so first of all, thanks to Oswall sir and Ashwati ma'am for inviting me and allowing us to show the startup version of what we are building for media and how we are solving some problems that the media is facing today. So without wasting any time, I'll quickly share my screen and I'll take you through the creator economy and what this new term and what this new frontier is all about. I hope everybody is able to see my screen.
Yes.
Yeah, so great. So first of all, I'm the founder of Attentioun. Attentioun is a creator economy platform where we help independent writers and journalists to monetize from multiple revenue streams without rigid paywalls. Today, we'll explore what creator economy can do for the future of media jobs. So the agenda is pretty straightforward. We'll see about the state of media today, what creator economy is all about, the future of media jobs, what our startup Attentioun, what we are solving at Attentioun, and the newish part to the future that can unlock a lot of value for India and a lot of creators globally. So about me, I am a two times a media entrepreneur. I started building products and digital products, basically news aggregators, since the age of 16. I come from a family of doctors and engineers, nobody from digital, let alone journalism. But when I started discovering this space, I fell in love with this media ecosystem and the value that it brings to the population at large. I have been a researcher in media space in the last 5 years, and this is what I'm all about. State of media today is very confused, I want to say, because we as a nation and as a world have faced pandemic it's going on for the last 2 years, and it has hit everybody across segments, print, digital. Although digital is growing, but there are a lot of things in digital that are problematic today. We have seen layoffs and layoffs and salary cuts across segments. Almost 20 to 30% of editorial staff is laid off in a lot of digital media publishers. Big names like The Hindu and many other big publications in India. The media definitely needs new business models and new sustainable income streams to sustain the new job growth each year that's needed for this space. I remember I spoke to Professor Oswall sir regarding the number of students that go for media studies each year, and it's upwards of 10,000 students each year going to media studies. So the amount of jobs that we require is way more than the jobs are available right now, and that's where creator economy can help a lot of students and new age job seekers. So creator economy, what's it's all about? It's frankly internet's true potential. It's a new ecosystem in which creators are able to apply passion and creativity to make money from their audience, and that too completely digitally, completely remotely. It comprises of YouTubers, influencers, podcasters, writers, journalists, course creators, musicians, gamers, live streamers, even fitness coaches for that matter. And it's very vibrant set of creators, and we have seen it's a $100 billion market globally. And growing as we speak each day, and with the estimated reach of 100 to 150 million creators all around the globe. So it's a big opportunity for media to tap into the creator economy space and actually unlock a lot of value for young students and young creators out there. So how did it all begin? So it began in the first decade of the century, in between 2000s to 2010, with the birth of media platforms like Facebook, Twitter, WhatsApp, YouTube, you know, or even on the music industry side, iTunes for that matter, they allowed people to connect to each other and build network effects on top of that. And that really unlocked a lot of user created content on the internet in the first decade itself. Then came along content creation tools like Canva, Final Cut for YouTubers, and a lot of software tools which allowed people to create content at a much better production level than normal UGC content. From 2010s or 2010 onwards, we started we shifted to a more professional kind of online content with the term called influencer, and we started we started hearing about influencers and the reach, and influencer marketing agencies and companies came along. And now the third segment of this is creator economy, where the influencers and online creators are building their own businesses on the web, on top of platforms and on top of audiences that they have on their social media channels. And there are tools and platforms which help these creators serve their audience better and monetize out of those audience in a much better way. So here are some stats, and these are really mind-boggling stats which creator economy is unlocking for all types of creators. Top writers are able to make between $50,000 to $100,000 per year on Substack and Amazon publishing platform. Teachable, which is a platform which helps course creators and teachers, have a cohort-based courses and sell it to the students directly. They had $1 billion in creator sales this year. Top 15 creators on platforms like Patreon earn at least $2,000 a year. It's that big. Thousands of YouTube channels are able to earn $100,000 a year solely from their YouTube advertising revenues. And top 10 highest earning Twitch streamers, Twitch is a platform for gamers and live streaming. They each earned over $1 million in 2020 alone. So it's a very, very big and vibrant space to understand and to keep an eye on, and actually, let students understand this space and build for this space from India. So what will the future of media jobs look like when creator economy starts coming in and this mental model will start implementing in our country? So basically, creators will have to start by creating quality content directly by themselves and then build an audience on platforms like, whatever platforms they want, like Facebook, Twitter, Instagram and YouTube, all the social media platforms. Then the next step comes in where you have to establish a direct relationship with your audience by owning that audience and taking your audience from those platforms to a very intimate place, like a mailing list or like direct chats or within your own community. Then you engage and monetize those different types of fans through multiple revenue streams. Like you can target your top 1,000 fans. They'll be able to pay you more because they are your top fans. And you don't need a lot of millions and millions of fans to monetize. You just need top 1,000 fans who will pay you $5 a month. And it's like a good living out of your passion, basically. There are various ways to earn money in this space. You can offer premium memberships to your fans. You can sell digital goods like ebooks and drafts of your stories. And you can actually be creative and even sell fan interactions between you and the readers that you have. Then you can accept tips. You can earn money via sponsored content, live and virtual meetups and events. And actually, crypto can help you unlock a lot of value in this space. At Attentioun, we are focusing on one such type of creator, which is an independent writer. Essentially, what we are trying to do is help you create, monetize, and engage in a single place. And we actually help you monetize through multiple revenue streams in a single place without rigid paywalls. So for readers, it's going to be free. But as a writer or as a journalist, you can earn from multiple revenue streams in a single place. We just launched for early access a couple of months ago, and we have 170 plus writers from 10 plus countries right now. These writers are fiction writers, non-fiction writers, journalists, people writing about climate change, ADHD, parenting, personal essays, anything that they want. And these writers are basically, they have their audience on Twitter, and now they want to take their audience to a different place to monetize and give their audience a better experience. We actually have a lot of newsletter writers like Ellie Griffin and actually journalists like Partha Biswas from Indian Express. And they seem to really resonate with what we are trying to do and offer our solution as a platform to them. This is what it looks like. As a reader, you come on the platform. It's free and it's clean reading experience. You quickly get, you can quickly follow some journalists and start reading and start engaging with them directly on the articles. Then while reading, you can select something as a reader and interact on the content with the journalist or the writer. So this is much more interactive than normal, digital medium where it's just passive consumption of content and not active interaction between the writer and the reader. You can tip the creator directly from here. You can respond and you can share the content directly. For writers, it's a place where we have built unified tools to create audience, engage with your community, and get to know your earnings over time. So the new age path to success will be very different. The gig economy, which is like, having a gig job out, after 9 to 5 and, earning out of gig work, it's now changing. It's creator economy completely. Freelance journalists will become independent writers in the future. There'll be no age limit. There'll be no promotions needed. You just have to skill up and be your own editor in chief. Of course, you'll have to follow the laws of the nation and certain things that are required. But it is a big opportunity. You can quickly start publishing from your canteen and write for a global audience directly from there. It's just that you have to choose a niche and write for a global audience. You can start creating and earning remotely. So it's time to be a creator, and that's what colleges like CMS can take a lead and encourage their students to become creators themselves. This is what we are trying to do, and this is the opportunity that we are trying to unlock.
Viren, quickly, I know there is a shortage of time. Quickly differentiate between Medium and Attentioun, the Medium approach and the Attentioun approach.
Yes. So Medium is a platform. For those who don't know, Medium is a platform which does a very similar thing, but it just allows you to earn from paying subscribers. On Attentioun, for readers, it's completely free to consume your content, but you can monetize through interesting revenue models like tipping or offering memberships to your readers, or offering certain selling digital goods directly to your readers, like ebooks or articles or recipes or anything. So what we are trying to do is very different. It's completely free for the readers, but writers, we are helping them earn from multiple revenue streams. And that's what Attentioun is all about.
Thank you.
Thanks, everybody. Bye-bye.